What's up, everyone? Soldier First Class here, and today's mission, Final Fantasy Tactics director Yasumi Matsuno wants to make a new Final Fantasy Tactics game. If you're unaware of his status with the company, during the development of Final Fantasy XII in 2005, Matsuno stepped down from the director's role due to a prolonged health issue. It was also revealed that he was not happy with part of his team leaving to join Final Fantasy creator Hironobu Sakaguchi's new company, Mistwalker. In a recent interview with Dengeki, a Japanese gaming news website, Yasumi Matsuno talked about the original Final Fantasy Tactics and how he felt about making a new Final Fantasy Tactics. His response was encouraging, but a little sad as well. He stated, "Rather than looking back at the past, I'm the kind of person who loves trying out new things, but when you reach my age, you start having thoughts like, how much time do I have left to keep making games? And I'm not talking about retirement, I'm talking about death. Recently, I've been to more funerals than weddings, and it made me aware of how limited our time is. On places like Twitter, fans sometimes send me messages like, I really wish you'd make a new Ogre or Final Fantasy Tactics. When I see messages like this, a part of me thinks, I probably need to make one before I die." Later in the interview, he also clarified the ending of Final Fantasy Tactics, stating, "Ramza and his companions survived the events of Final Fantasy Tactics. They left Ivalice and decided to go explore new lands. When I still worked at Square, even Square employees would often ask me, did Ramza survive at the end? I always regretted that I was too inexperienced when making the original game to make it clear that yes, Ramza and his friends definitely survived." Would we get to see these new lands? Would Ramza make a return in the new game, or would it be a new cast of characters? As I've stated before in a previous video, I'd love to get a new console version of Final Fantasy Tactics. It would appear that if Matsuno has his way, we just might get one. The real question is whether Square Enix would be as eager to create one. Matsuno is responsible for one of the greatest tactics games ever made, and also games like Vagrant Story, the Ogre Battle series, and Final Fantasy XII. He's definitely a master storyteller and has the drive to make another tactics game. I think Square Enix should look past any previous conflicts and hire this man right now. Give Matsuno one last tactics game to develop in his lifetime, and give fans a game they definitely want. Would you enjoy a new Matsuno-made tactics game? I know I definitely would. This tactics veteran would pre-order that day one. What about you? Thanks for watching, and don't forget to omni-slash that like button. Let me know in the comments section below what you think of a new Final Fantasy Tactics game. Subscribe to the channel, and ring that notification bell to join the ranks of Soldier today. And for everything Final Fantasy, I'm Soldier First Class, and I'm on to the next mission. Later, guys.